was almost the end. The land was consumed with war and savagery. A technomancy was afire with rebellion. The houses of the undead tore at each other in civil strife. Orc hordes poured across their borders, destroying as they went. And no corner of the land was untouched by this chaos. But there were prophecies foretold, and the Salanavi remembered them and watched for their signs. When the end approached, they gathered a specific group of Oathsworn to struggle against that destiny. Tal Windstrider, a paladin noble and true to his oath. Janos Freeborn, a marksman only recently unchained. Kitana of Ulrich, last assassin of a house destroyed. The Amazon huntress Chela, warrior and priestess. And Saris, an elemental mage and draconum, shunned by his people. Bound together by oath, they survived events that few could ever imagine. Their story is legend.
I've been waiting for you, Oath Friend. Normally I'd handle a situation like this myself. I've no idea why, of course, but since the revolution, the Atlantean slavers make occasional raids in the hills above Silverhold.
Yeah!